I bet you didn't know that nearly 1 in 7 Indians suffer from mental health issues.
Oh, bas kar yaar, bas karo das.
Shocking, right? Mental health is just as important as physical health. But in India, it's often overlooked. Stress from studies, work pressure.
You're supposed to send me that report like 5 hours ago?
Family expectations.
Arre, kamaoge kitna us jungle mein?
It all adds up. So what can you do? First, talk about it. It's okay to share your feelings with friends or family.
What? Talk to us. What's going on?
Second, seek professional help if needed. Therapists and counselors are there to support you. Third, practice self-care. Simple things like a walk, listening to music, or meditating can make a big difference.
So, कभी-कभी अपने बड़ों से, अपने पेरेंट्स से गुस्सा होना ठीक है.
It's good. It's healthy. It's okay, Gaila.
Lastly, remember you're not alone. There are many support groups and organizations in India ready to help. Taking care of your mental health is a sign of strength, not weakness. So speak up, take action, and support each other.